drone has died. May she rest in pieces.